Welcome to our workout. Today we will be using a step and some light hand weights. We recommend you find a smooth spot in your house to use your step, or if you happen to have one, you can do this entire thing on the floor.
Right on the floor. And as we get moving and we add weights to the workout, you can drop the weights at any time. Okay, so let's get moving.
All right,
step touch, add those arms. We can do a nice little warm up.
Okay, so make sure you have some space to move around that step as we get working. We have four more, three, two, add a hamstring curl, pull it up. Squeeze your back.
See if you can hit your butt.
Keep your own butt in line. I'd be happy to.
Uh-huh. Two more, make it a knee, bring those arms in.
Get those shoulders, that back of the chest ready to go. Four, three, we're gonna make it a kick, but make it wider. So kick, add that cross punch. Abs are tight.
Feels good, warming it up. Get ready for the step. We're gonna change that to an abduct. Looks like this. Add those arms.
Lead with that heel. Four, three, leg extension. Just press it back and push those arms up. You can have an open hand, You can have a fist, whatever you like.
Her glutes nice and tight. Warming up the...
Why, thank you.
Those glutes are maximum. Get it. Four, three, last one's gonna be an inner thigh. Let's get this. Add those row arms. Press down. Maybe you can grab the heel, maybe not, that's okay. Just the warm up.
Four, three, two, and one. Great job, everyone. Take a deep breath in together.
Oh, awesome. And I'm going to do a quick stretch. Right foot on the bench. Lean into it. We're just going to reach and back. Three more. Two. Come up on that scap if you can. Now, high lunge. You can be right here. Or all the way down. Stretch that ankle to the ground, switch that calf. Dig it down, come on up. Straight leg here. Just move all the way down. Really feel that in your shin. Feel those toes up and those toes towards you. You might go to the back of my calf, that's okay. Now we're taking care of the calf. Inhale. Great job, and then you come on up and switch sides. Just reach and pull. Get it. Two more like this. Way up high. Now you can be up high or go down low. Whatever works for you. Nice little runner's lunge here. Stretch that. Foot back to the floor. Stretch that calf. Come on up. So, straight leg. Go all the way down. Put that in your shin. Try to keep those toes on the bench. Now peel the toes back towards you. Stretch that calf. Awesome job. We are about to get ready to go.
Okay. Everybody march it out, right leg, right leg, right. You can come your arms, you can always come back to this march if you get lost throughout the workout, but we made it pretty simple but very intense. So four, three, we're gonna step, tap, corner to corner, right here. Step, tap, pull. So reach and pull with those arms, make sure your whole foot is on your bench. Reach, pull, good. Reach, pull.
Get the lay of the land. Feel comfortable, this is the basic step right here. Add two, and then we're going to add weights. So again, as your heart rate comes up, you decide. You can drop the weights, or you can drop the bench and just keep the weights. Make a curl. Heel to your butt. Flip those arms open. Open up that chest. Exhale when you squeeze.
Four more. Four. Three. Two. We're going to go back to that knee, that open chest press here. Bring it up. You can double your arms.
Okay.
Double it. Okay. Lift it. Warming things up. You should feel your shoulders warm up. Get ready to rock and roll.
Heart rate should be coming up. Two more. We're going to turn that into a kick punch. Cross it over. And really get that foot up there.
Okay, two more.
hands, just for open hands. Kind of like a client. Squeeze those glutes as you come up. We have four more. Three. Two, we're going to change it to a side knee. So you're just going to pull, pull, switch. Use that one arm, the other, you can stay down. We just focus on.
I got to knock you that arm up. It's hard to hold it down.
Four. Three. Two. Good. Great job. Big inhale right here. Now, have water nearby. Your heart rate should come up. Stop at any time. Grab some water. First block, we're gonna move to the left side of our bench, march it left. We're gonna learn a little turn step. First one's gonna be a little slow. Like this. Left, right, down, together. Left, down, up to tempo. And at the top. The arms. Knee, kick, turn up, get it. Three, two, knee, kick and down. Woo! Knee, kick down. Curl, knee, turn, separating, that's it. Eight, clap high. Seven, six, five, four, looking good. Three, two, march it up. Give it all your take a deep breath in. And exhale. If you need a drink, grab it. Otherwise, grab your weights above your heart. You want no more than 5 pounds, maybe eight if you're super, super working on your muscular strength and endurance. Otherwise, we're going to do quite a few reps. March it out, right leg, right, right. Your abs are tight, your hips. Stand with your ribcage even as we step. Take a deep breath in. And exhale.
We're going to the corner right where we started. Start with that. Right side, left tap, we go. Just tap. We'll start there. Right where we started. Just let those be 10.
You can always come back here.
We'll add in a little bit at a time. How about? How about that? Let's add the knee. Now we're going to add the bicep. It looks like this. At any time, you can single it out. Or drop the weights all together. Or just let it hang. We'll go for it.
Oh, feels good. One more. Three. Two. Back to those taps. Back to the tap. Let it hang. So you can stay here if you need a little break. Otherwise, we're going to change that. Tap to a curl when you come back. Here we go. Tapping, curl. Curl.
Good.
So, we're going to do a little overhead press. My shoulders are back. I'm going to press overhead. You can do one arm at a time if you need to. Add that press here.
Now, again, you can add one at a time, or just hold it.
Make sure you're not letting the weights just fall. Resist.
Good, got four more. Three, two, just make those taps, let those weights hang. Tap side to side. New move coming up.
Got a wide leg
extension, yep. Looks like that, we'll add the arms in a step. Squeeze those glutes. Step it up.
Get full range of motion here.
Now, elbows come up to get ready for that kickback. Press. Do not go past your hips if you can.
If you feel like your biceps are going too far,
just let them hang. Let those weights hang if you need to. We're going to hurt them.
Four. Three. Two. Back to those taps. Let them hang. Tap it. Take a deep breath in here. Now we're going to do that abductor for the lateral raise. You can single it out. Let's just hold the weights here. Use that bed. Lift it up. You can do one arm at a time.
Check your bench. Or two. Look on the bench.
Add those lateral raises. One.
One.
Good.
She finishes pinky high.
Pour that milk, baby.
Doing good.
Four.
Three. Two. One. Let those weights hang and tap. Just tap. Roll those shoulders. Big inhale. Four. Four. Three. Two. Good job. March it up.
Good job, ladies. Let's get rid of those weights. So, keep your head above your heart. We're going to add another little block for a little second. You can give yourself space because we're going over the top of our bench. Make sure that you are able to move all the way around your bench. We're going to all start on our left side, where our right foot is the marcher. Right foot's the marcher.
Got it.
We're going to go nice and slow up and over. Take a deep breath in here. I'm going to wait until I get a little beat.
Yeah. Good. I can catch it.
One more.
I can see that all of you.
Can you see it? Two. So, slow up and over. So it's up, together, up, and down. Up, together. Now up to tempo. Here we go. Up, together, down. You don't have to hop. You can just make it a step. If you want to make it, if you're ready to get your heart rate really high,
I am.
Throw those arms up and add a hop if you want. Abs are tight. You can do this on the floor. Just
right here. Up and over. Up and over.
With this move, really make sure your hand does both of those feet.
Four more. Three. Two. We're going to come back. We're going to go side knee on the side. Side knee single. Up, pull, down. Up, pull, down. Up, pull, down. Over the top for three. Here we go. Three. Two. Side knee right here. Up, knee, down. Up, knee, down. Up, knee, down. Over the top. So we're going to add some movement.
I love it.
Two.
Feels great.
Now single side knee. Now move up the bench. Three. Two. Over the top for three. Three.
Closer to us. Now you move.
Two. Back. Now move back your bench for three. Three. Two. Over the top. Three. You can really get your heart rate up if you want. One more time. Side knee, you up. Knee. Knee. Over the top. Three. Two. Side knee, move back. Three. Two. Over the top. Three times. Three.
Woo! Heart rate. Two. Five. Come on, off the bench.
Abducts, singles. Move it up. Three. Two. Over the top. Three. Two. Side knee, or abducts, sorry. Knee back.
No, we can up.
And in the zone. Over. Three. Two.
And if this is your first time, you can
abduct,
step.
Move up, move up.
It's okay.
Three.
Just two. Practice, practice, practice.
Over the top. Three. Two. Last time, abs up, move back. Here we go. Three. Two. Over the top. Three. Two. We're going to do that leg extension. Straight arms up. Up, press down. Up, press down. Over the top. Three. Two. Leg extension. Move back.
Oh, yeah.
Up, press down. Up, press down. Over. Three, two, we have one more round of that.
Sounds great.
Leg extension, move up.
Come in.
Press. Press. Over the top, three times. Three. If your heart rate's not up, you need to add a hop or something. Mm-hmm.
Woo!
Leg extension. Okay, over the top. Three, we're going to add one each.
Okay.
Two, as we move up. Here we go. Side knee, first time. Move it up. Abs up. Extend over the top. Three.
That's just fun.
Side knee.
Why would you want
to abduct? Extend.
But you're having so much fun.
Over. Three. Now really get it. Two. Let's do it this time. Side knee right here. Abduct. Extend. Over. Three. Two. Side knee. Exhale, ducks.
Okay. Yeah.
arms come up, you can do one shoulder ahead of time. Or press them down. Fight that weight.
Five more here. Five, four, three,
right here. Step touch, step touch. Just like we started, let's do some low arms.
Oh yeah, that feels good.
Loosen up those shoulders.